Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
Iraqi city.
We have to come to you.
You
might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want
to
have any
chance. You always got to put your friendship behind you.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
This.
What are you talking about?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
We need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you what the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know.
You're right.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
Let's go.
Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
Buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on. Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons are correct.
I'm going to tell them.
Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio, but that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dudes! Get the shutters! Fuck us again!
enough!
Whole place down on us.
Come up. I'll cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up! Forget about me!
Get us out of here!